I'm gonna fuck this car up in 5 seconds. Watch. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What?
Fuck, man.
Alright, y'all. We're back with some more GTA 5. I almost said 4. For the 24th time. Now, last time we played, I tried to do some missions, but they're all stupid and irrelevant. So I just fooled around, you know, just goofed off, caused some havoc. But for today, I finally have the ability to do this heist mission, because I already did the fucking hideout with it. I already put a truck. It's where Trevor is, near Trevor. I think it's like far away, but we're just gonna cut there, you motherfucker, ruining my whole shit. Yeah, we're just gonna cut there and let's do this shit. Oh my, oh shit. Ow! What the hell? Oh wow. I thought police would still chase me once I go here, but oh well. Here it is, y'all.
What's cracking? What's here? Right there. So we really finna do this shit. We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. Alright. Let's sit up. Here's the plan.
Hey, Trevor.
Yeah?
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on the lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna be right here in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley in the tow truck. Hope is they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes guy.
Talk a little hope for him.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down, okay? When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled. We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you're the professional, dog.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right. The masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here. Huh?
Real professional.
Hey, look at that. Look at that. Of course, Trevor's the Ray Mysterio one. Get in the garbage truck. Okay, you ready? Time to do this heist mission, y'all. Alright. I thought police was still gonna be on my ass even if I am in this mission, but thank God that don't happen. So I don't know if this mission is going to be a big mission or whatever, but if this is a big mission, I think this is a one mission video. And if this is a one mission video, I'm all cool with that. Maybe deservedly so, this should be a one mission video.
All right, T, I'm in position. What's the ETA?
Visual on the target, should be with you any moment. Michael, you better get on your way.
Yeah, I follow that motherfucker.
Block both lanes of traffic.
Okay. missing something? Because I'm right where I'm supposed to be. Oh. Okay, that's gonna be hard to do. I have to plant the sticky bombs on it. I already got it. Everyone stand back. Take out the cops? What? Yeah, I forgot about it. Okay. Perfect. If they surround me, then I'm done. I'm done if they surround me. Ooh. Wait. I'm about to die. But they surround. I told you, if they surround me, then I'm dead. Get down. Motherfucker, stay down. Pay attention, motherfucker. Can you tell me where they are? Can you tell me where they are? I don't see the snipers. I know you do, but I don't. Oh, where are the snipers at? Oh, that's... Bro, I don't see no snipers, bro. Usually, if they're snipers, that means they're hiding somewhere. Hey, where is the sniper at? How do they expect me to know where it is? I don't know this fucking name. How many police are here, bro? Come out from there. Oh, there you are. Motherfucker. Die. Die. I wish I know where they are. I had to struggle to find one of these motherfuckers. Wait, is that a shadow? I don't want to shoot. Motherfucker. Motherfucker. Die. Die. What the hell? How am I not feeling? Maybe if I just get out there so I can see, like, my surroundings, where they are. Where are they? I don't see them, bro. I know y'all probably see them. Y'all like, oh, there's one right there, you fucking dumbass. Shut the fuck. If y'all saying that right now, shut the fuck up, okay? Because I know y'all played this mission before. I didn't, okay? So shut the fuck up. I'll figure this shit out. Sniper anymore. You know what? I don't know if these motherfuckers. No. I'm killing these cops first. Boom. Goodbye. Boom. Goodbye. Wait, wrong. Hold on. Oh, my God. I can look through every roof, bro. Okay, get us off of here. I already saw one of them. Okay, there's a second one. Motherfucker. How did they expect me to see that though? Look at this camouflage, bruh. About a dollar for every time I hear that shit. Dude, Gates would have been jealous of me, bro. How about he handle this? Is fuck did that? Who the fuck did that? Right. Right, maybe if I kill these cops down here, I'll probably find a sniper. Wait. There. Oh, God, okay. Oh, thank God, okay. It took forever. It took forever. Goodbye. I don't have time for this. Ah, wait. I got grenades. Yes. There's a gas. Perfect. Come on. Of course I missed. Woo! Nothing but pieces, motherfucker. Nothing but pieces. Ah. Oh wait, no, that's... Wait, there's only one. Yes, that's it, okay. Yeah, man. Garbage truck, it says. Do I have to drive? Damn. 4 miles? Okay, man. Yeah, I know it took a while for me to figure everything out, but I did it, so shut up, motherfucker. For those of you who are saying, oh, you're stupid. You're supposed to do this. Well, guess what? I did it, motherfucker. So you can shut the fuck up. But for those of you being patient and saying, you got this, gentlemen, you got this. Shout out to you, man. You're the real ones. You're the real ones out here. Motherfuckers are fake nowadays, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I think this hideaway is a little, I put a, this hideout a little far away, so yeah, I'm just gonna cut, and yeah, I'll see you guys in 3.3 miles. All right, we're almost there. This is where I hit the truck. Destroyed the garbage truck. Well, it was nice knowing you. Damn, that jumped on me.
Yeah, man, shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
That's it? Oh, shit. Okay. Maybe I just... Saw the drove. Yeah, whatever, you fucking bring me old. place. Damn, this motherfucker rich, rich, bro.
Got a package for Devin West.
Devin. I actually want to see this.
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom, so long, motherfucker. Devin Westman, I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro.
5 top quality scores. Big ticket cars. Major payday, bro. Great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I let them know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up? Solomon Richards.
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as you...
Alright. Oh, man. Solomon Richards.
I don't know the Solomon Richards guy, but... Boys. Hey, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, should we fool around or do another mission?
Got an interesting opportunity for you. Acquaintance of Dave's.
An FIB contact? Are you joking?
Relax. The guy's private sector. Very wealthy. Could be lucrative. Why don't you meet him and see what you think?
Yeah, I'll think about it.
All right. Me and Trevor will be there too. I promise you. It's a step up for you. A real opportunity.
This should be it. Damn, I got a lot of ops on me right now. Listen, I'm just trying to get to this mission. That's all I'm doing. Move, bitch.
Move, will ya?
Oh, keep going. Motherfucker. What? What are you doing? You can't punch? Oh, God. Solomon! Help! Help! Solomon! They're gonna shoot me! Look at him.
Whatever.
Come in.
Thanks.
You must be Michael.
Yeah.
You know, I used to have 3 secretaries. Now I have to make my own coffee and give myself a happy ending. See, the ships are coming in. But the walls will hold us.
Nelson in Naples.
Pluto? I said Mars, you cocksucker.
Solar Orion, 2.
Devin Weston said you were a fan.
Huge fan.
Tell me, Michael. Devin Weston, does he want you to bump me off?
No, not at all. He said you were retiring but might need some help on a movie.
Only assholes retire, Michael. Him and my son, they want to put me out to pasture so they can turn this place into condos or a theme park or something.
But this place is a dream factory.
Well, maybe they have different dreams. Some days, I don't blame them. You know, they always say, never work with children or animals. Well, I want to add to that list. Never work with directors or actors. This picture is gonna kill me.
All right, so what's it about?
It's perfect. Set in Liberty City. Meltdown.
It's all being shot on green screen right out back there. We take a look at the financial crisis, and then we boil it all down into a really simplistic battle between two yuppies. Lots of training montages.
So what's the problem?
Milton McElroy. I cast him in the second lead because he's cheap. Zero talent, incidentally. Well, he's got this new agent, Rocco Pelosi. He's been hassling us about renegotiating the deal. So now, he's holding up shooting until he gets paid.
That sounds problematic.
It would be if the director wanted to shoot. Anton Baudelaire. Ever heard of him? That doesn't surprise me. Now he's having a mental breakdown, pissing all over himself, who knows where.
All right. Looks like you got yourself that new assistant. But no happy endings.
Oh.
I love you already.
Maybe it's Los Santos. And of course that's a mile away from you. Okay. So, oh. I'm about to fuck this car up in 5 seconds, watch. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, what?
Hey, Solomon, I'm just doing that thing.
Good, good. Now, I realized in my excitement, I forgot some details.
Yeah, seemed obvious. You want this Pelosi guy clipped?
No, God, no. Is that an option? No. Bad idea. No clipping anyone. Just teach him some manners. He's also in my director's ear as well, if you'd believe it. So teach this punk a lesson and bring the talent back to set, ideally in a more collaborative mood.
I'll see what I can do. They all gonna be at the club?
I'm told it isn't a club so much as a rat pit. Anton and Milton are supposed to be there, and Pelosi's on the way to pick them up. He's taking them to his lawyer to sign the contracts. So if he hears there's someone from the studio coming, he'll get him out fast.
All right. I'll go in quiet. See you on the set, boss.
For acceleration. Skirt. 99 speed like the Iron Fox. Fucking shitting shit. I was up on a fire. Okay. So I can't shoot anybody, unfortunately. That sucks. Oh. I don't know, I just want to explore. Just get out of here, alright? Yeah, I wish I could punch that button. Fuck. God damn it. Oh my god. They're gonna see me out of the way. I think I'm just gonna kill these guys. No! How the fuck am I missing him? What the fuck? Okay, we get a clearer shot of this. I don't see him. How the fuck are you supposed to kill these three guys, man? No. We got this. If there's no way for me to do this, that if there's no way for me to do this, like. If I can't shoot those two guys and then the other dude, then I'll skip this part. Okay. If I blow these guys up, right here, and then change the gun real quick. No! This one. There's more. How did I not kill him? How the fuck did I kill him? What the fuck? Did you overthrow the grenade? That wasn't part of the fucking plan. God, he put too much strength into that shit, bro. I'm trying to fucking throw the grenade to them, and then while that shit's about to explode, I turn around and shoot this guy. But no, I can't even do that. Because Michael here wanna do a little too much. Do that. Oh god. Okay. Now quickly. Nope. Get off the phone. Okay. I hope there's no more. I really don't have time to kill anymore. Okay. And more, yep.
Excuse me, you can't be here.
Neither can you, bitch, because you're dead. Why is body stuff like that? Yep. Surprise, motherfucker. Oh, man. How did Brock and I hear that explosion?
There you are! Mr. Richards has been worried sick. Club ain't open, Snowbird.
Oh, boy.
Who's this jackass? Hey, you!
Jackass.
Oh, turns out, these guys are in love with their contract. Now they go back to the set with me. Can you believe this fucking clown? No!
Who the fuck? Is that Caillou? What the fuck? Hey, what's up, man? I can't kill him, so. Punch, dude! Punch, dude! Punch! 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 What?
Right. We're gonna make a new deal. You leave my people alone, and I don't toss you off this roof.
Oh, yeah. Okay, sure, man, sure.
Alright. Let's get back to the light.
Oh, come on. Why do I have to fly this fucking helicopter, man?
Whoa, hey!
Shut the fuck up. Fuck. Don't bomb this helicopter. Okay, where am I gonna go? I think I'll explode even if I try that.
Hey, I know Solomon isn't paying you. I'm not asking for that much more cash.
says you gotta fly on the bridges. I think it's drunk flying without. Well, let's pretend drunk flying. Don't crash, Joe. Don't crash, don't crash. Please. Wow. How am I not scaring them? So it's bad, like. So I'm basically free flying right now. Should kill you for saying that, gay ass motherfucker. Alright, let's see if we can land this thing. Damn, did I really go that far? Well, it doesn't matter, it's not up to us. How do you stop? I want to stop. I want to stop. Right here. Right here. Right here. Right here. Go back. Okay, we're just going to go down. Go down, but turn around. Okay. Calmly.
Now, where am I putting this thing down? When Dylan Winston came to do a studio visit, you used the empty water tank. All right, then we'll do the same. Put it there. Water tank to a parking lot. Send it down.
Oh, my gosh. Why? It's just going to explode. Here. I'm actually complicated. It's right there. It's a miracle that I'm not even crashing. Right there, right there. Thank God, okay.
Like
you'll fill a piss test at any point on this
shoot. You alright? So I can. Hey man, what's up? Where you at? Ah, what a wonderful surprise.
Oh boy.
Anton, on, my boy. You're an artist, I know that. And this story is the best kind of art. A simplistic, cliche-ridden pile of dross that you will turn into magic. Get a grip. I love ya.
O'Sullivan, Milton here has a little something he wants to say to you. Say it.
I just want to say that I'm sorry for any misunderstanding, sir. And I appreciate all the opportunities that you've given me.
Of course, of course. Michael, what can I say? You're a natural. I love you.
You're too kind.
No, I mean, I don't mean to presume. But would it be okay if I gave you a shout? This shoot seems cursed for some reason or another. I need an associate producer.
I love that.
His eyes lit up.
Talk soon, I gotta go.
Oh, hell yeah.
And not too long ago, Michael lost his whole family, and now he's working with a legendary actor in Los Santos. So yeah, that'll do it on this video. This video is an hour long, but I know I'll just chop it up. But anyways, that'll do it for GTA 5 Part 24. So next time, we'll do a mission and then we'll fool around this time.
You idiot.
Excuse me.
But an idiot steal your car, bitch? Really? Damn, as soon as I steal this car, police. You know what? Yeah. Keep running, motherfucker. Alright, we gotta find a gas station because I wanna blow this bitch up. I wanna blow this bitch up before I go. Gas station. It's gone. Oh! Damn! How do you know that's me? It could be somebody else. The same car and everything. The only good thing police are good at it is shooting and pissing me off and making me want to kill more people. Jesus Christ. Look. Take a picture, you dumbass. You never get that to Instagram. Oh, there's the gas station. Okay. No. Wait. No! These fucking police cars are on my ass. No pause at all. Okay. I just want to blow up. Alright, I'm out.